We're going to see some proud faces out there representing their countries. Alan Smith represented England. Brings back memories.
Well, it does, because you've got your family in the crowd quite often. You know, they're listening to the national anthem while you're standing there. And it's one of those days that you don't tend to forget. Very proud for these players.
We're concentrating today in the World Cup on Belgium versus Panama.
Kevin De Bruyne. Number 6, Axel Witsel. Number 11, Yannick Ferreira Carrasco. Number 14, James Merton. Number 10, Eden Hazard. And number 9.
And we pause now for the national anthems. Highly ranked in those FIFA standings, Belgium, not quite being able to deliver on the biggest of stages, but what a group of players that they've got at their disposal.
Well, it is incredible, isn't it? I don't think the country would have ever experienced anything like it. You think of Eden Hazard and Lukaku and Kevin De Bruyne. I mean, there's loads of them, and maybe punching below their weight because of that.
Check on the Belgium starting 11. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Vincent Kompany starts with Toby Alderweireld as the centre-backs. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Axel Witsel in the centre of the pitch. Eden Hazard starts together with Romelu Lukaku.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Check now on Panama and their team today. Two banks of four. 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
Off we go with the kickoff. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Hit in hard and low. Well, great work by the keeper. That will be a corner. De Bruyne's delivery. Good defensive clearance there. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Baloy. Mertens. He's got support here. Wants to get at him and he's got past it. It's easy here for the keeper. Kevin De Bruyne, done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Not a good challenge by the defender. Great pass! And this will be a goal kick. Using his physical power to protect the ball. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Should really deliver from this position. But the defender in the way. Torres. Crisp defending there. Toby Alderweireld. Thomas Meunier. a man capable of claiming the World Cup, of certainly captivating the global audience in Eden Hazard of Belgium.
Well, he's certainly not a one-man team when you think of people like Lukaku and Kevin De Bruyne, but he's such a tough man to stop.
Mertens! He put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game, but I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here. There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Number 14,
just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Hazard. Here's Mertens.
Torres.
Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Toby Alderweireld. Kevin De Bruyne. Mertens. Here's Carrasco. Kevin De Bruyne. That's good movement forward here. And they've cut it out.
Vincent Kompany.
Here's Mertens. Kevin De Bruyne. On the attack here. It's good play until they got that challenge in. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Now, can he take them on? Torres! The goalkeeper with a textbook save. He keeps the ball in his grasp. Mertens. Now Dries Mertens. Hazard. Now he can cross it. Came in with a challenge.
Godoy.
Perez. Lovely ball. It's a good cross. Well, no danger from that cross because the defender can cope with it easily. Hazard. Lukaku. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Axel Witsel. Lukaku. Kevin De Bruyne. Onto the attack now. He went in well. Dropping deep is Hazard to collect possession. Lukaku.
Roman Torres.
Good forward play from them. Strong challenge. Lukaku. Perez. Into the attacking third. Eden Hazard.
Little.
The ref blows for the free kick. Well, that's late. He's going to have to get booked for that, I'm sure.
Yeah, a silly challenge. And, you know, if he ends up getting sent off, he's only got himself to blame.
Was that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
I think he's a little unlucky, slightly mistimed, and his man's made the most of it.
get it away. And here they are on the attack. A little private game between the two of them. Got the tackle in. He's gone out for a throw. Toby Alderweireld. Machado. Not a good challenge by the defender. Delivered into the box. Keeper can collect this one. Very good distance to the clearance. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Mertens. And here's the shot. Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
De Bruyne, Yannick Carrasco. Well, they're in a good position here. Well, I spoke too soon, not quite as planned. Toby Alderweireld. Now Kompany. Here's Carrasco. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that. Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
Perez. That's very good shielding of the ball. Kevin De Bruyne. I love... They'll get a free kick for that. Well, a bit of illegal contact there, I think, Alan.
Well, the ref's right on top of it. He can see the little nudge, the little push, knocking his opponent off balance.
Away by the defender. Perez. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Oh, what a shame. They had numbers forward too for that breakaway. Axel Witsel. He's coming forward with some danger. Lukaku still passing, not really making inroads. Delivery to the far post. Torres. Eden Hazard. Mertens the target. But he's fist away by the keeper. And shoots! The shot gets blocked. And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Kept it out, a fine header, better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header, but really good agility from that keeper.
Well, the referee has signalled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he, and he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
capable of claiming the World Cup, of certainly captivating the... Mertens! Mertens the target, at least fist away by the keeper. It's the start now of the second half. That will be a free kick. Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket, he didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
They get it away. Well, I like the look of this attack. It's a good cross. Great pass! He's just put it off target, just wide of that post.
Well, his teammates were convinced he was going to score there, I think.
De Bruyne. Incisive pass from Eden Hazard. There's some potential in this move. Looking for him with a chance. Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
And here they are on the attack. Goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Carrasco with a cross. And they have scored! And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see. It was a wonderful watch, that goal.
The defenders seemed to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. Look at the players, delighted with it.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? Well, they've got a substitute coming on now, and the injured player has to go off, and you do feel a bit sorry for him. Restarting at 2-0. Godoy. Baloy. Hazard. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Good forward play from them. And the referee's seen that as a foul. It is a free kick.
Substitution for Belgium.
One of the backup brigade is going to have a chance centre stage.
Axel Witsel coming onto the pitch. Number 19, Moussa Dembele.
defended well. And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession.
Davis, now he's looking for support.
Dembele. Mertens. Meunier. Now Dries Mertens. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Nice interplay between the two of them.
Keeper's ball, no question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Kevin De Bruyne. Hazard. On to Mertens. The shot's on! He's looking for the cross. Mertens!
And that will be a goal kick. Well, this guy looks like he's the one the opposition are having the most problems with.
What I like about him, he's got that short back lift. He shoots quickly before the keeper can get set, and that's how he got his goal.
Davis, good work really to read the intention of the pass.
Play on, says the referee.
Quick change of possession here. Toby Alderweireld. Romelu Lukaku. There's good progress with this attack. Mertens! Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Let's have another peek at that goal. One team really on their game today,
goal,
the other
Holmes,
very off colour.
Number 14, Dries
Baloy.
Gomez. Romelu Lukaku. Eden Hazard. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Referee says play on.
Now, it wasn't a good tackle, without any doubt, but the worst thing for supporters when you've got the ball is to hold up the play.
Moussa Dembele.
A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Good challenge. Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. Machado. Now they're pressing in at him.
Tejada.
Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
Well, Alan, here's the substitution now.
Wonderful to watch. He took those two goals superbly well.
Godoy.
Hazard. Well, they could pose some danger now. That's a wonderful tackle. The target, Hazard.
Well, he's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. It's great just to show you the fans who are in such fantastic form themselves today, like the team.
Yeah, and it has been a day of celebration. The team's played well, and the fans have played more than the part.
And in it goes.
really commanding goalkeeper, and that's easy for a player of his ability to catch the corner. Thomas Meunier. Could be dangerous. Steered through. He stopped the opposition, gets the ball out of harm's way.
Davis.
Should be. Eden Hazard. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Substitution for
the manager has had other players warming up for some time. He's going to take the central midfield player off. One of his better players today.
Yeah, well, I think the manager's looking ahead to the next few matches when this midfielder will be central to their success.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Yannick Carrasco. That's a useful cross from Yannick Carrasco. Here we'll see what they can manage from the corner. He's put in the corner. Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. And a sharp restart. It has been the case of the die being cast pretty early in this football match, and we've known who's going to... Threading it through. Now, this looks promising. Corner kick coming up. Corner played in. That's frustrating to the coaches to see a corner there defended at the front post so easily.
Davis.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Moussa Dembele. Dembele. That's a combination of skill. Probing with the pass. Played in the clear. Here's Carrasco. Fellaini. Nice interplay between the two of them. Getting forward well as a team now. Well, Lukaku getting into his stride, and that will be a problem for the opposition. Past his marker. Carrasco! Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper. Goalkeeper was reaching for it, and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball, on the shot, for him to get a strong enough touch.
Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams. Nothing so far in this game to surprise us, perhaps only the margin that they lead by.
Yeah, it's not always easy coming into a game and everyone's expecting you to get a hat full, but they've kept their focus this side and taken the chances nicely when they've cropped up.
Jan Vertonghen.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Vertonghen has up. That's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it was a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
Corner's taken. Now the shot! Shot blocked here. Jan Vertonghen. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. Looking to take the corner quickly. Corner played into the middle. Cleared away, well away from goal. And that is the end. It's all over. I don't think they'll be playing this fixture as a friendly again because of what's happened. But it's been engrossing to watch it.
Well, it has, and I think both sets of managers will have got something out of it, which is always handy for this kind of match.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
A man capable of claiming the World Cup, of certainly captivating the Mertens! Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Carrasco with a cross.
Mertens! Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper. Past his marker, Carrasco! Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper. Vertonghen has up.